Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some more Wild Arms. We are about 10 hours in. I did a little bit of grinding off stream. Well, actually a little bit. It's hard to put it. I grinded for like about an hour, which doesn't really get you a bunch. For instance, Celia is still 2 levels behind, but close to being 1. But I think we really only gained like 1.5, 2 levels during that time. It takes quite a bit to level later on in the game, but we're gonna head on into Volcannon Trap. Is that what it was? Yeah. To meet, I think, Calamity Jane here. Here it is. We have the special key to open this door. You sure about this, my lady? Of course. Now, get to it. It's just a bomb. A huge bomb. I got it. Check this out. Jane does her thing. My work is so flawless and fat-free. You guys take it from here. I'll take the rear. So you want the easy job, my lady? You're damn right. Nothing on the sides here? Starting to wonder if we were going to run into enemies too. Let's get this little one down first, and then we'll deal with the big dragon. Damn PS1 graphics. Oh yeah, Jack has a new move I gotta learn. Forgot about that. So let's try and do that here. Oh, he just did a regular attack. Also, that dragon didn't seem to have a ton of health. Oh well. Okay. Now we're starting to see the Volcannon in Volcannon Trap. That's a big ass baboon. Oh, I forgot to use Jack's thing again. Dear God. Yeah, that hurts. Let's not do that. Also, it felt like we were taking damage while we were standing still holding the item. Still just did a regular attack. Taking paths. Go over here. That works. Took a little bit more damage than I probably would have wanted to. It. Hmm. He's just not gonna learn it, is he? Rocket launcher. Attack power's not as high, bullets aren't as high, hits not as high. Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. So we can move those. That would have saved me from taking some damage. Trying to get that angle right. Feeling when you just say screw it. Okay, that dude can heal, good to know. You still haven't learned that? He ain't gonna learn it. I'm okay with him being silenced. He can let it wear off on time. It's a little bit worse with him. Is this the treasure chest? It looks like it, my lady. We have arrived at our destination. We will split up from here. I shall do my best to find the guardian light. Okay. Easy hunt, easy bounty. That's my kind of game. My lady is quite excited. About that, I had a little sneeze I had to take care of. Okay, I can't do stuff with him silenced, so that's good to know. So I will get rid of his silence next after this battle. Still landed the hit though. Okay, I didn't get a chance to change target for. Forgot it doesn't let me choose for person. Do you have. No. So I assume for us, it's probably going this way. Right as we cross the threshold? That's cool. We've got this freaking Virtua Fighter looking dude over here. Too bad. I'm about to look up and see what that move is to see if I should have learned it by now. Looks like. Wonder if there's something else we have to do then. Thank you. Wait, let's go back real quick. You had to click there. I knew. I checked the guide to make sure. I was like, surely there wasn't something I missed there. There's a scratching sound. What is it? It's Zed. Zed at your service. Thanks for waiting for my friends. They're from Filgaia. Let the execution begin. I'm up and totally ready to go, dude. Here we go again. You're the fool who thinks he is a match for me. This time, it's going to be different. No sunny breakfast for you tomorrow. I forgot to cure the confusion on Cecilia. Didn't I? You can hear the voices of awe. You're being praised as the best of the best. Alright, we're gonna go with tried and true here. Pretty hard. Okay, defense down by 50. Let's try armor down one more time. There's a huge increase in damage. Alright, Rudy needs to heal. Or be healed, technically. Heal Jack on the turn after. Need to heal Jack. Jack might actually have to heal himself here. That he even went before Jack? That's not good. And he's dead. Hey, what are you doing? Stop, no, wait. Oof. Oh, got a level. You're getting on my nerves. Next time, you won't get off so easily. Next time, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Okay. Yeah, a save point right after. Which means... Wait, if that wasn't the boss... Still pretty decent on MP. Okay. You again.
That was funny.
Alhazad suggested if we were to spread rumors about the Guardian Blade, you fools would show up. And you fools did. My stomach still hurts from all the laughing. The Guardian Blade you fools are looking for is gone. Was lost 1,000 years ago. You know the ocean of sand in the middle of Filgaia? That's the power of the Guardian Blade. It destroyed the demons, the humans, and all of Filgaia. In the end, it destroyed itself. It took such a long journey for nothing. But you don't have to worry about the trip home. I'll take care of that for you. I'll bury you guys right here, right now. This is the reason why I chose this room for our fight. No way. It can't be. My powers are being drained away. This one is starting to glow too. I'm gonna break it. Get any more excited, the ruins will collapse. I don't need any help from any enhancing machines. I am a nightcrawler. Beware, human. That was convenient of Calamity Jane. I'm getting weak. But I'll never yield to a human. Okay, let's armor down. Getting for about 1,000 a turn, it's not bad. Even better that that didn't do any damage. Got the defense down, that's good. One more armor down. Yeah, it's pretty good damage. That did nothing, okay. Whoop. Try freeze. Okay, that hurt. He does about the same damage now. I need the higher healing. Did doing about, if I can do both specials, it's 2.5k, if not it's 2, and he's dead, never mind.
I lost. I can't believe it.
Anything forward? Red Malice. Giant's Lost Virtue. This is a Giant's Lost Malice. Don't want to leave the dungeon yet because I want to check on Calamity Jane.